some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy.
Hello, Talent Recap. This is Cheryl Porter, singer and your vocal coach here. I'm so happy to be joining the Talent Recap family. Everybody is always asking me to do reaction videos, and if you guys have been following me and you know me a little bit, you know that I can't stand reaction videos. But somehow, here in Talent Recap, they have twisted my arm, so today I'm gonna be reacting to the best and worst auditions on TV. So let's dive in. Fun with these reaction videos, I have to say. Who's next?
Holly Jervis from X Factor.
All right, let's do it.
I want people to hear me sing, and not just at hotels, weddings, or at holiday parks.
All right.
It's
got big
my
dreams.
Time. My voice is big, it's powerful, and I don't look like the kind of person
confidence.
That would have that voice. It's time to show
I'm
that
I'm just
off.
Hoping that
I
this voice can
people.
Back it up.
I want this. This is what I am made
Can you back it up, Holly?
I'm here to prove it.
What's your name?
My name's Holly Jervis.
See, now, here's the thing. Okay, Holly, now I'm mad at her because before she's like all confident. Now she's coming up. She's like, oh, hi, I'm Holly Jervis. Now she wants to act all sweet.
23, and I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
So who do you aspire to be?
I aspire to be me.
Do you think
Girl, come on. Where's the confidence you had before?
That's what I do.
Now, one of the things that happens to a lot of singers, you build yourself up, and this is so classic. You build yourself up, and you see those judges, and it's like, oh my God! You just get terrified.
I've trained 4 years. I've gone out there.
All
I've
right.
The art of
She's getting back now.
Jobs I don't want to do.
She's getting back.
But it means I get to wake up every damn morning and
oh,
say,
yes.
I do what I love for a living.
She
getting
loves
paid
it.
To do it. Look at me. Here's my stage.
Come on.
I'm
What's Sandra
Jervis,
making those?
And you've not heard.
Why is she rolling
like
her
this?
Eyes at her just because she believing in her dreams like that?
Start singing.
Why is she rolling her? I don't understand.
What if you want?
He doesn't like her. You can tell he doesn't like her from the back. I don't know why.
Bring up on that pecan pie. Put some sugar on it, sugar. Don't
Come on, Holly. Holly. Okay. Oh, Lord. Simon hates this poor girl. I feel so sorry for her. Oh, Holly. Thing is, what I tell you. See, Holly, I told you, you're too confident and you can't back it up. I told you that from the beginning. Now, you have to be confident singers, but you have to be able to back it up. That's why Simon is so mad. And his face is most definitely saying, baby, you better quit your day job. Now, I wouldn't say that because I'm vocal coach and I have to always be positive, but I'm just curious to know what her other job may be.
Thank you, Holly. Simon?
Right, Holly, your mouth is far, far too big when you sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my
Poor
life.
Poor girl!
Because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely
Simon is onto something there.
Well,
he's talking about Simon
that
doesn't even know, but he's talking about that vocal placement. He's right about that.
A holiday firm that have a massive chain throughout the country, and I've sung over the years to thousands of people.
Ooh.
So why would I keep getting employed if I'm as bad as you're saying?
Ah!
Please answer me that.
Oh,
because
Lord!
It is one thing
the
being
comeback.
A singer in a holiday camp.
No. I'm not just a singer. I have to have this.
She
this is
Holly, you out of control, girl.
It is one thing
Come on now.
Being a singer
yeah, I know, but
camp.
I know you're...
And it's another thing being a recording artist.
Surely is.
The thing is, though, Simon, I have to be given a chance.
No, Holly... You're
no, you don't have to be given a chance. You have to
singer.
Get your chance. You have to find your chance. Can't nobody give you no chance. You have to get that for yourself. I see why Simon is mad at you, because I'm mad at you too. Because I can't stand you either, because you got an attitude. You have the opportunity to sing for some of the greatest performers in the history of music. You're going to get up there with an attitude and not listen to their advice. How dare you sit up there, listen to what these people are saying, because they ain't nobody told no lie.
You just weren't good enough, babe.
Okay.
Yes, you're not good enough. Best advice anybody has ever given. Are you good? Yes, you are good. But sometimes you're just not good enough. Does that mean you will never be good enough? Of course not, but it means you have a lot of work to do. I'm mad, Holly, because I don't like it. I do not appreciate this. I don't appreciate it one bit.
And I know that's not how you intend it to come across.
No, not at all.
Do you know what?
See, now she's trying to go back to be sweet again. See, I don't like when Holly does that.
Motivational speaking.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I respect your opinion.
Thank God you finally said something positive and took somebody's advice, Holly. Yes. Let me just look at that mouth one more time. What Salmon is talking about. The mouth. Yep. So what Simon was talking about, and he is not wrong, is that her mouth is so big that it looks like a cape. And Simon, so there is most definitely something wrong going on, and he can see that and you can hear it. One of the things that singers always have to work on, you have to work on that vowel placement. You have to find that exact position where it's like the E-A-O. And if you guys haven't seen any of my videos, I'm always talking about that vowel placement. So I'm gonna tell you something, Miss Holly. You keep on practicing, absolutely there is talent there. But that talent is being covered up by an enormous ego. And you most definitely need to take a chill pill on that, sweetheart, and get yourself together, sweetheart. I know it's difficult to be confident and humble at the same time, but that is the balance, the perfect balance of becoming a great artist.